Hey kids, today we will be learning about the English alphabet. So stay with me to the end of the video.
E is for apple, apple. E is for ball, ball. C